A new independent investigation reveals former University of Michigan provost sexually harassed employees, according to the Detroit Free Press. The law firm WilmerHale released the new report this morning about the allegations against Martin Filbert. Complaints from former students and university employees go as far back as the early 2000s. According to the report, university officials knew about the allegations during Filbert's promotion within the school's ranks.